we fell into a rhythm where the music don't stop for life. Glitter in the sky, glitter in my eyes, shining just the way you lie. If you're feeling like you need a little bit of company, you met me at the perfect time. You want me, I want you, baby. My sugar boo, I'm levitating. The Milky Way, we're renegading. Yeah, 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 yeah. I got you.
I don't cook, I don't clean, but let me tell you, I got this ring.
Gobble me, swallow me, drip down inside of me, quit, jump out for you, let it get inside of me. I tell them where to put it, never tell them where I'm about to be. I run down on the bar, I have a nigga running me. Talk your shit, bite your lip, ask for a call while you ride that.
I am Drew, I am Danny, and we are not the same person. We may have similar lives, we may have similar wives, but we are different nonetheless.
I'm gonna be single forever.
Ace, Eros, did you guys think I was gonna forget about you? No, let's go! Character has no canon sexuality or love interests. Ace and Eros. It's free real estate. Straight boy, I like cats. Lesbian, same. Straight girl, I like male chickens. Gay, me also. Bisexual, I like both. Pansexual, doesn't matter, I'll take anything. Asexual, watching through a one-sided glass window within their lab. Interesting. I used to think that friends with benefits meant people who platonically got married for tax reasons. In other news, I probably should realize I was asexual earlier than I did. Why, when you say I had a dream about you, people always assumed it was a sexual dream? No, Mofo, I went to McDonald's and you were the cashier asking me if I wanted to supersize my meal. Coming of age movies need to be less horny. When I was a teenager, all I thought about was my pet mouse and illegally downloading music and how cool subways are.
Yo, Nicki Minaj. Yo, I'ma yeet these kids, I'ma treat them like Trump, impeach these kids. Had to be a boss bitch, I'ma teach these kids. I'ma buy a Gucci belt just to beat these kids. Yeah, these girls are my sons and baby, you my son too. Your man saw my pics, now we want a new boo. Nicki on a baby shark trek, who knew? I'm trying to find myself a daddy shark, doo-doo-doo-doo. Onika make the rules, I invented.
Hey, how do you identify?
Oh, aromantic.
Oh, what's that?
Oh, basically, I just don't have a desire to have a romantic relationship.
No, you haven't found the right person.
There is no right person. That's kind of the point. I don't want to be in a romantic relationship with anyone. I mean, platonic relationships sound great. I love those.
Oh, so you're asexual. Like a plant?
Okay, first of all, that is not what asexual is. And second, no, I'm aromantic, not asexual. They're different.
This is just so sad. You're gonna be alone forever.
No, I actually have kids. My best friend lives with me. I'm not alone.
Yeah, but you'll never love.
Not romantically, but I love a lot of other people and things.
But that's not love.
You're right. Let me go tell my kids that you said I don't love them.
Okay. Wait.
Let's play a fun game. You might be aromantic if you've ever been in a relationship just because you thought you were supposed to. You've never or have rarely ever had crushes.
You don't know what a crush feels like.
You don't know what romantic attraction feels like. You don't know whether you're gay, straight, or what, because you aren't drawn to any particular gender. You've made up crushes at some point in your life to fit in with other people your age. You've only had crushes on a few people you know really, really well. The only thing that appeals to you about a romantic relationship is sex. Nothing about a romantic relationship appeals to you. Any romantic attraction you've ever had feels like it fades over time. You have a really hard time falling in love. You don't know whether you're aromantic because sometimes you feel it and sometimes you don't. If this felt like a call-out post, you're gonna want to watch my next video.
Okay, so, hi, I have a conspiracy theory. Listen up. So, hear me out. So you know the common theme that aces and aros sometimes have bi-spectrum friends, okay? And you know how, like, in ionic bonds, atoms give or take electrons, you know? So, this is just a theory, but what if ace and aros being friends with pan or bi or just bi-spectrum people are, hear me out, ionic bonds. So if you aces were ever wondering where your attraction went to, it went to the bi-spec. Oh, and by the way, you can keep my attraction. I don't really want it. Also, this is not anti-allo propaganda.
I don't speak Spanish.
I am a pious man. No temptation can stray me from the path of God.
Count Frollo, there is an extra thick gypsy girl outside with no shoes on.